Good morning, everybody. Good morning, Silas. Hi, Silas. Good to see you, buddy. Yeah, you got your stick. You got your stick.
Want to say hi?
Oh, yeah, very nice. I like that. Yeah. Very good.
That's called a, I don't know if it's called.
Oh, yeah, I see what you mean. But you're really talking, bud. the side. Circles. And reverse. Shoe circles. And reverse. And pink circles. And reverse. And reverse. And reverse. Okay, we'll put away your sticks. Head turns. And center, and right ear up. And relax, and left ear up. And relax, and right ear again. And relax, and left ear again. And relax back to center, cross the hands on the chest, raise the chin. And relax, drop the chin to the chest, Tuck it in and raise the back of the neck. And relax, cross the hands on the chest again, raise the chin. And relax, drop the chin to the chest, tuck it in, and raise the back of the neck. And relax back to center. Swivel the head in a pain circle. And reverse. And Adam, show us that exercise again. Swivel the kid. You got to get a kid. Let me see you do that swing around your body again. Silas, cooperate. This is your big break. This is your big video break, buddy. You could be the star. Head rolls. And down to center and reverse. And down to center and back up. Forward spinal wave. And reverse. And good. The quad. And reverse. Belly rolls. And reverse. And good. The windmill. And go. The grindstone. And reverse. And all the way. Reverse. And good. And squats, starting on the left leg. And then the right leg. And the left leg again. And the right leg again. And prayer position. Okay, hands on the knees, up slowly. Keep your head down a moment. The shoulders. And reverse. And the other side. And reverse. Alternates. And reverse. And double. shoulders. And good. And the wrists. And the other side. And double. And stretches. And the other side. And left again. And right again. And reverse. And the other side. And relax your wrists. And good. And the ankle. And the other side. And rotate. And reverse. And rotate. And reverse. And close. And open. Close. open, close, and open, close, and open. Doling. And touch the earth. And close your pores. Salute our masters and salute your classmates. Thank you, everyone. You all have a great day. If you're staying for advanced Qigong, give me 10 minutes. Otherwise, we'll see you next time. Ciao. Ciao, Silas, wherever you are.
Let me see if he wants to stop feeding the chickens. The whole class, he was like, I want Malcolm to come over for lunch.
He's talking. He's really talking now, isn't he?
Oh yeah, he's a chatterbox. He's got full sentences. Can I say hi? Great. Say hi.
Hey Silas. Silas, would you like me to come over for lunch? Good. Okay, we will. Definitely will. Maybe you can also come over here for lunch too.
I'm not happy that Kevin's welcome.
He's going to go feed the chicken.
Oh, he's got to go feed the chickens. Okay. Yeah. Well, it's a very important job. He's got to stay on the ball with that.
Yeah.
Well, I haven't even answered your email. We've been so busy here cleaning out our giant storage unit. And now we have most of it in the living room.
Oh, lovely.
Ceiling. So we got to take care of that. But
I just figured it was behind the drapes there.
Yeah, don't look behind the drapes. Pay no attention to the little man behind the curtains. So what I was going to send him was, remember that little camera that Annie had at the retreat?
Yeah.
So like a little Instamatic camera. So I thought we'd get him into photography right away.
Oh, yeah.
There I'm going to send him that. And he can play with that a little bit.
Sounds good.
Okay, I'm going to go have my morning shake, my breakfast. All right?
Okay, sounds good.
See you next time. Ciao.
Talk to you later. Bye.
Hello, Jill. Hello, Jack. And somewhere should be Genevieve. Yes, good. Okay, so as you know, Annie and I are in the process of finishing up the move that we started 3 years ago from San Francisco. So we are close to having the storage space emptied out. We brought a lot of stuff back to the house the other day. It's piled up in the living room this high in about 7 different piles. And we're gradually going to go through them over the next week or so and get them arranged and sent to Goodwill and all the different places. But I'm exhausted, so you guys are going to be on your own again today, right? Hopefully this process is going to come to a much anticipated end pretty quick here, and I can really get back in the class. But right now, it's up to you guys. So, what do you want to do? Genevieve, what would you like to lead?
I will lead a classic state form, and I have to leave at 9:30, so okay, I'll probably we'll do that and jump.
We'll start with you. Jack, what about you? What would you like to lead?
Nothing.
Okay. Jill, what would you like to lead? He'll lead something. And Jill, what would you like to leave?
Well, I'm still stuck with my boxes, so I only have space for the 5 animals.
Okay, that sounds like the title of a really good song. I've only got space for 5 animals, right? Catherine, what about you?
Genevieve said, what did you say, Genevieve?
I said classic stick form.
Okay, so I'll do the muscle tendon. Jack, please do the
fun. I will. It ends up the same way every day.
All right, why don't we go in that order? So we'll go Genevieve, Jill, Catherine, and Jack, right? Okay, guys, enjoy. I'm going to go mute myself.
Team, I'm, by the way, having 2 little girls, maybe 3, running through the practice space. So if you see them, just, you know, it's like rats in the walls, just ignore them.
You should run back and forth out of people.
There they go. All right.
So let's do 3 Dai Ji Qigong. You have to be silent, guys. You can be here, but you have to be quiet. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Stand there quietly like you're nothing. Let's begin.
Are you dressed? Can we come in? We can?
and I'll stay on call. Cherries probably would be better. Never got a good treat for it. You should know. Let's see what you got. Yeah. Sure. But you know, can you put it on your staff? Bye, see you later.
Thank you, guys. Thanks for putting up with my noises.
No worries. Thank you, Jenna. All right, here we are for five animals.
Thank you, Jill.
Bye, okay. Gang. See you later.
Ciao, Genevieve.
Bye. Have a good day.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
And reverse. reverse. All right.
Thank you, Jack. It was great.
You're welcome.
Yes, thank you.
I've been watching you guys. Look good.
Yeah.
You'd think we were professionals or something.
Well, I wouldn't do that. I wouldn't say that. But
semi-pro.
You're becoming professionals.
On the way.
When I was working with Master Zhang, when I started with him, he led every class, he led every exercise, you know, we would get in there and we were, you know, working 3-hour classes, and this went on for years until he had gotten a group of people together who were developing something inside themselves, so that they were starting to become students of the game, so to speak. And then gradually what happened is he started offloading leadership onto all the people who were working with him, because that's part of the learning process too. It's great to follow somebody who you know is 30 years ahead of you, but it's got to become yours. The routines, the different routines that we do, and Qigong and Tai Chi, have to become yours, or it just doesn't really matter. How it becomes yours is the teacher walks away, and then the teacher watches to see how many people pick that up and run with it, and how many people go, oh well, if the teacher's not going to lead, then I'm not going to do it. Well, that kind of separates the wheat from the chaff from the wheat, right? The goats from the sheep, or something like that. And you guys are really picking this up. You were joking about being professionals, but the truth is, you're moving in that direction. That's exactly right. Anyway, you're going to be doing this the rest of the week, so. We'll see you tomorrow.
The rest of our lives.
Yeah, maybe. Yes. Maybe. We'll see you tomorrow.
Bye-bye.
Hello, everyone.
Ciao.
Have a good evening.
Thanks.